two, three. Hi, this is Ryan from Time to Back Out Productions. Kyle's sitting over there. We are do-it-yourself filmmakers. This is the first day of us writing our second feature right now. We're doing a vlog, cataloging our experiences. I wish I could say more. There's a light switch behind me that I don't know what it does. I didn't realize it until I started filming myself. What I'm going to do is I'm going to eventually turn the camera over to Kyle, and he is going to talk about our log line, and he's basically the person that types the whole entire time, and I'm more of the creative thinking type, as you can tell. So we're going to turn over to Kyle right now.
All right. As Ryan said, my name is Kyle Schiffer, Time to Back Out Productions. He and I together are co-owners and operators, filmmakers, if you will. We've been making movies for about 6 years now, and we have one feature and several shorts under our belt. And we decided just today that we were going to start our second feature. It's a sci-fi thriller. That's all I want to say about it right now. But we're really excited about it. It's a concept that we have been talking about for a while, and we just decided to launch it today. So this is day one of our second feature film. Now, the first thing that we decided to do was to create a logline. And for those of you who don't know what a logline is, it's just one sentence that is pretty much what the overtone of what your whole movie is about. So as you're writing the script for each scene, you want to go back and refer to that logline. And if it doesn't have to do anything with that logline, or if it's off topic, you want to bring your scene back to that logline so it all aligns perfectly. So as we said, this is day one. We're do-it-yourself filmmakers. You can see my Dell Inspiron laptop that's about 6 years old with stickers all over it. The battery held together with orange duct tape, because orange and black are our colors. And we just basically wanted to show you guys what we do. And like I said, do-it-yourself filmmakers. We don't have a big Hollywood flat to work in or anything like that. So this is tape number one. This is part number one. We're going to be doing more of these videos, and I hope you guys watch and learn something. If there's anything that you guys have to teach us, we welcome constructive criticism. So yeah, that's about it for today.
Yeah, be nice to Chris, and Kyle gets pissed off when it's bad.
Exactly.
He does.
Constructive.
Well, there you have it. That's Kyle. He can talk for about a minute and 50 seconds. Straight shot there. I clearly can't. I can just sit here and point the camera at him. I wish I could talk better than that. Right now, you're not going to see it, but we're actually going to start writing the actual script, because we do have our log line. And the next time you see us, we'll be deep in thought in Kyle's man cave with a whole bunch of comic shit book all over the wall, all that stuff. Not my boring ass apartment. All right? So have a good day.